I can't believe you put this on the album. It's kind of funny, right? You know, I love this theme that YoungBoy portrays. I'm trying to be on my, what's that bald guy that reacts? Fantino shit? I love this theme that he portrays to be a gangster. I love it. Okay, so this is what I heard. They like me back. Young boy ain't on rich now. You went hard, bro. You went hard, man. All I can say is you're hard. You went hard. I can't even say anything about it, bro. Straight up, you know? I just think that, you know, you called me disgusting. You called me ugly. You know what I'm saying? It's all good. I ain't gonna lie. I can't believe you put this on the album. It's kind of funny, right? Yeah. I would love to one day be your friend on some cool shit. We can go to Six Flags. We can go to fucking play hoop. We can play basketball. I don't know if you play basketball. I love roller coasters. We could fucking make music. You know what I'm saying? We could play GTA. We can play video games and shit. We could be friends. Like I said, bro, I don't want any problems with you or anything like that. And you know, this happened a while ago, you know what I'm saying? So we're obviously over that and shit, so you know it is what it is. But genuinely from the bottom of my heart, you know, me and him are cool now, you know? Yeah, happened a while ago. Again, man, I'm not about that life at all. I don't claim any blocks. I don't claim any sets. Let's see what else, man. When it comes down to it, man, you know, I really just do me. Let's see, I grew up in a 4-bedroom suburban house. I went to a pretty nice school. Let's see what else, man. Shit, I'm trying to think. I don't know, man. I've just always been a gamer. I don't know if you have, you know, maybe that's something we have in common. I played a lot of Call of Duty and shit growing up. I was one of those kids in game chat that would just violate everyone in game chat. One of those squeakers. Used to quick scope all the time. That's really the only type of like handling with guns I've ever had, just quick scopes and shit. I was never really outside, with guns and all types of weapons and firearms and stuff. But with that being said, man, I hope you're having a good time. I know you're taking a 6 month break, and I hope you hope that break really you need it, man. I hope you need that shit. Hope you take it in it, That's all I gotta say, man. So, good song, good album, by the way. I personally, this is the only song I've ever listened to on the album. I'm not gonna dick suck. But it's good. It's a good jam. I love it. Then I did that, big it on my dick now. I'm just be dead honest, bro. It's just crazy, you put me on your album. I just can't believe I actually made it on a fucking Youngboy album. It's crazy. I just can't fucking believe it. That's insane. Yeah, Ray. That's actually kind of crazy. It's crazy. But anyways, guys, all right. Stop playing with me, bitch. Please bring. You say he's not talking about you. I'm gonna be honest though, chat. I mean, I'm not a dick sucker. I told you guys, bro, music just doesn't hit the same anymore. I'm not listening to this fucking album. I don't know how many of you guys enjoy this shit. I just don't enjoy music anymore in general. So basically what I'm trying to say is I didn't listen to the album, so I wouldn't know. But I straight up, bro. I mean, this is the only song I listen to. Pretty much it.
Bitch, the fuck?
Every 10 minutes, a new order came.
God, I'm about to drop my address. What you talking about? Yes.
Yo. Wait, we're losing money. Why are you not saying anything? See, I gotta go to Blackjack now, don't I?
Yo, Jesus.
This song is really bad.
This song is
Jesus. Yo. You know how you said
all right, everybody leave. Everybody, we out. We out. We out. We out. We out.
All right. See, it was a test.
You know how earlier you said you was gonna put money in and then told Aiden to put a lot of money in?
The any.
What? Remember you told him to put money into that coin?
I don't want to look.
Yep. Guess what? Who does that? Mateo does it. Mateo does it.
I know.
Wait, what is Mateo
doing? Wait, what is Mateo doing? Wait, what happened?
No, neon.
What?
What? Like, Snaggy Mo, you're weird. What, Snaggy Mo?
The fuck up, you dumbass.
No, you're actually. Yo, Cheezer, do you hear Snaggy Mo?
Uh-huh.
Is he stupid?
Am I stupid? Be honest. Am I stupid? You can play Black Talk. Come on, Black Talk. Black Talk. Come on.
Yo, Snaggy Mo, please, can I see your name? Please.
No, stop. Stop. Oh, God.
I'm not going to play Black Talk. Did you guys like that Black Talk wager chat?
Cuff him,
please. Cuff him, please. Roulette, Aiden, roulette.
You heard me, Cuff him?
What you say?
I said, of course, Snaggy wants to play Blacktop.
Yo.
Ah, my
wow,
God.
That's racist.
Stop.
That's so fucking racist.
You guys are so racist.
Wait, Jesus, you just said, of course, Snaggy wants to play Blacktop?
Like, what does that mean, bro?
Hold on, I want to make
I know I'm black and I have a black top, but like, damn, bro.
Jesus.
Shut up. I'm making a chimichanga.
What's that?
I don't know. Some burrito.
Are we playing black top or what?
How much money?
Teddy, he mixing Teddy cum with some shit.
Ew.
Not funny.
You know what is funny?
What?
Why does I only have a
breakfast? No, stop. We're gonna leave. Hold on.
Don't leave. I'm gonna be locked in. Don't leave. Y'all didn't.
Oh, you a bozo. I hope you ain't a fucking bozo.
Come on, cuff him.
Hey, Tan, please.
Why?
Please,
Tan, I might hit it, bro. I'm gonna have to hit it.
It's not a bad hit, but.
It's not on God because you got a 12. Just please don't. Please just be like an 8. Like, come on.
Okay.
Thank God. Come on, Tan.
Yes, I'm done.
Thank you. All right.
Wait, you didn't answer my question.
What?
Why does Naomi have that freckle like under her left hit?
Yo.
I'm not.
Really?
Yes, bro.
Yo.
No, you was wild. That was OD. I don't say shit like that. You try. You wild.
You're a soft bitch.
Not a testing. I'm soft. Teaser.
People said that.
L-teaser.
I'm soft.
The testing. L-teaser.
I ain't gonna lie, that was OD cheese.
That was OD. The fact that you mentioned my name, like you're a.
Y'all are like so pussy, bro.
Nobody's pussy. We're just random.
Okay, Cheesy. Then what if your fucking mom does OnlyFans? Her tits all over internet. You like? Oh yeah, I'm like, yo, Aiden. You know that Spomika got them long, saggy, wrinkly tits.
If my mom is getting paid to show her tits, I'm her number one supporter, bro.
Shut up.
Hey, when niggas do that, you would be crying. You would be crying every day if you seen your mom tits just sagging on the fucking timeline every day, bro.
And her tits do fucking sag.
They don't sag, actually.
A lot.
How the fuck you doing?
Because I saw fucking bing bag sack tits.
You what?
Nah,
I'm tired. I don't know, bro. Life is just my ass.
I don't play blacktop. I'm bored.
Call of Duty is better than fucking shitty blacktop, bro.
Oh God, it's not. Blacktop is like
I don't even want to give Ronnie 2K.
On God, I'll put a 5 rack fan on blacktop. On my life, I will.
Fuck 2K. Fuck 2K. I don't want to give Ronnie. Nigga, fuck 2K, bro. Fuck 2K.
God, fuck 2K.
Blacktop is the only phone you have like big money, to be honest.
Bro, I got a naked picture of Ronnie 2K.
What? Yo, what is wrong with you, bro?
I do.
Still God.
You want me to send it to you, Cheezer?
Yes.
All right, man. Hold on.
This nigga even just loaded up 3 gold ballistas. About the wall bang, Cheezer.
I'm here.
You all right?
Yeah.
Just kidding. Yeah, stop being a little soft bitch.
All right.
The fuck, nigga?
I'm sorry.
It's okay. I forget.
Don't say no fucking sorry. Just say stop being a soft bitch. Nah,
I like really? That couple.
Yeah, no, I like really? It too. Yeah.
Really? Why are you talking like that? Why are you talking like that now? She's why you acting like that?
Jeez, I hate him.
Yeah, you see what he doing? She's like, why are you doing that?
Yes, I hate him.
No, devil, he's scared of you in real life. Ain't that right, Cheezer? What if Aiden just slapped the shit out of you in real life?
Knock him out.
No, you're shorter than Aiden. You're shorter than Aiden.
Mm-hmm.
No, I don't know why you say that.
You are.
No, you are.
You're shorter than Aiden.
Jesus, I saw the guy shorter than him.
Snaggy Modern, while you're talking, bro, if it's windy out, you're breaking every bone in your body. You just fuck.
Boo.
Go get your bitch back, man. That nigga took her.
Yo.
Yo.
Go get your manhood back. I took it.
Yo! That's crazy.
Wait, Snaggy Mo, he did fuck you.
Yo! Wait, how the fuck he put...
he I'm did fuck you. Never mind. He did fuck you.
Jay, and you got sliced in New York, buddy.
Yo!
Wait, what happened?
Yo, that was crazy.
What happened?
Wait, what did he say?
What happened? No. That was insane.
What happened? What happened?
Yo, nah. He got slapped in there.
Hey, Snaggy, I'm going to pick you up and slam you on your head.
Really? Really? Really?
Wait, what does that mean? You got slapped? Wait, what happened?
Y'all know what that means.
Nigga,
it's not what it means. Nigga, it's what happened, dumbass.
What happened?
What happened is I'm fucking your sister, Aiden.
You're weird.
I'm about to beat off to her.
What the fuck?